right.
Put it to him for evading his mark and making enough space for a shot, but the execution was poor.
Again they come.
Knocks here! There it is! That makes it all level here, deep into the second half, and that will give them the impetus to go all out for the winner.
It doesn't seem to matter which foot he's on, he's deadly with both. This time it's a great strike with his left. The keeper beating all ends up.
You wouldn't expect any less from the fans. They are delirious after that stunning strike.